Hi, I'm Coach Jiwei. I'm gonna demonstrate one backhand and one forehand loop against topspin. Here's some tips when you're doing one backhand and one forehand loop against topspin. Use the heading position to find the ball. Don't use your hand. Change your hand front of your body. Use your waist, bring your arm to forehand or backhand. I hope this tip's helpful. Please subscribe our channel and visit patapats.com for all your table tennis needs.